Cool. So it should start this time. Road to Genna. New game. There we go. Alright, I am ready when you are. Uriel, awaken. It's like to the right, sort of. You go right a lot, and then you go left a lot. Oh, I missed the trigger for the rest of the cutscene where he tells Uriel what's going on. I guess I was jumping too much. That's weird. And that's A1. Same. I don't know. I don't know if decimal's active for like the split view. Okay, now. This is a very bad pendulum because I'm not getting the cycles. Ever so slightly off. Okay, now I walk up to Harmony. Okay, that's Harmony done. That's weird. Okay, BFF done. What's the normal Genna any percent world record anyways? Isn't it like 10 minutes or something? I think it's not more than 10 minutes. I could be wrong. That's true. Oh, it spawned me back up here. Cool. I guess that's why I did Harmony first. I thought it was for a much more, like, I thought it was just me doing it just because, but I guess not. Okay, then three is done. Solid 5 minutes. Nice, nice. Now time for the terrible stuff. Oof. Cool. Gotta go up here, around here, and apparently miss the jump. That's fantastic. I guess it's good that I missed the jump because I was not ready. Okay, press and jam done. Now, time for the actual worst part of the run. Why is this level so dumb? Yeah. Oh no. The cube's down here now. What? And that's Goliath fail number one. Nope. That was too far left. I might have to turn my movement speed to slow just for Goliath. 'Cause Yes, it's just that obnoxious. All right, Goliath is done. Let's go. No more really stupid stuff. Now only slightly stupid stuff. You okay there, Parker? Oh. Like Ganon, except for the stars. The stars are kind of stupid. There's so many that are like, these are not puzzles. Like, calling this a puzzle is an offense. Right, there's air delivery. Now time for colliding beams. Oh, I missed the barrier jump at the end. There's no way to get the cube back. That sucks. And the thing restarts you back at the hub. Because you're not going through the purple barrier. I got all the other jumps, though. Just the last jump. I know in vanilla rules you can just item jump over that last barrier and that makes things much easier, but item jump. All right, that's four. Now the hard stuff is done. 1330. Guess it's time for the swapper first. Oh, I missed the jump. Guess I'm doing casual. I need this fan. Never mind, there's a lot of waiting in this Whopper, so I guess it's probably still worth it. Okay, that's the swapper. Now it's time for all the open field shenanigans. I gotta walk the cube. The power of feet compels me. I must go where the feet take me. That's a way of putting it, I suppose. I missed the jump. That's not good. Ooh, wait. Cube. Okay, that's open field shenanigans part one. That's not what I want, but I want this. Cool. Now the cube is doing the bouncy bounce. So that's a problem. I can't get the cube down from the bouncy bounce now. That's true. I should have walked in front of one of the lasers. I ended up walking back and getting the connector, which was kind of stupid. Though at first I jumped into into the fan and like tried to catch the cube. It doesn't. The cube just barrels past you. It's really funny. Is that everything? That is everything. Level one done. Oh right, that's time for floor two. Floor two, yeah. Clearly, that's how this works. I actually haven't done too much no clipping around Ganna, so I'm not actually sure if they're under each other like that, but okay, time for the dumb jump. Oh, I got it first try. Yo. Crater. Oof. Bunny hop strat is annoying. Oh man, there's the dude running away. Oh wait, actually. Could I just. That is much easier. Okay. All right. have to walk all the way to Cube Driver. One, two, three, four, five. Good stuff. Two is done. Yes, continue. Confirm current parameters.